It's time to recognize this week's Lineman of the Week. For the Wampus Cats, it's 5'11", 270-pound center L.J. Hansberry. Hansberry came back after an injury his sophomore year to win the starting center job as a junior and earned second-team all-conference honors last year. He anchors a young offensive line this season for the Cats and, as a senior, is one of the leaders on the O-line. Our Conway Corp Lineman of the Week is journeyman lineman Nathan Ball. Nathan began his career with the company in 2011 and entered the apprentice lineman program 2 years later. He earned his promotion to journeyman lineman in April last year. Nathan has a gift for communicating with students about his job and how the work he and his fellow electric department workers do impacts the students' lives. Help us congratulate LJ and Nathan for being named this week's Conway Corp Lineman of the Week.